You gotta slide in and slide out. It originated with my family back in New Jersey, and then it got out here about 6 years ago, so we can enjoy it in the Arizona sun. They want to know if it's real and if it can go 88 miles an hour or faster. It's only got 24,000 miles on it, and it runs like a charm. It was a very big deal. With Michael J. Fox and Back to the Future, it was just a hit. So they only made these 1981 and 1982, and this is a 1982. My older sister is the original owner. I could not believe that she had it. I was like, oh my goodness, where'd you get that from? And then I joined the military and stayed away from it until it came back here to Arizona. So it's actually awesome to have it back here to be able to drive.